What's up, guys? MGN Movie Gamer News here. Today, we're continuing more of Shadow Generations on... in Sonic X Shadow Generations, of course. But I figured, let's get this boss battle out of the way. This is definitely Metal Overlord, Metal Sonic, yeah. Let's do this. I heard this song at the symphony. No rings again? Okay. See, when it did the red lights, then that's when it was like that. Always worth a shot. Oh.
Let's see how long you last on such unstable terrain.
You think you can stop me?
Oh, wow. Nice.
king of all creation. Nobody can defeat me. Not you, not Sonic, not anyone.
Supposed to do the other part to it then. I thought it was gonna lose some more rings by any chance.
There we go.
Dang. Blew him up like it was nothing.
Vanquished Metal Overlord.
Okay, a C rank. I'll definitely fix that.
Connection to the symbol in the sky. It's the same tingle as my new abilities.
It is the power of Black Doom.
Grandfather?
I made a Faustian deal with that monster to create Shadow. Now it seems that we all have to pay for my sins.
So my powers, that symbol, they're all connected.
Maria's illness couldn't be treated on Earth. I could better manage her condition on the Ark, even if her family didn't like the idea. I attempted to develop the ultimate life form as a means to find a cure for Maria. My own experiments have reached their frustrating limits. So when that alien warlord reached out to me, offered the miracle of chaos control, I accepted it. Through his DNA, the ultimate life form was born. Black Doom wanted me to make the perfect warrior for him, so these new abilities are all part of his grand design. You two are linked by blood. As you grow in power, so does he. He will either take control of your mind and make you his ultimate weapon, or take over your body and be reborn in you.
You made me the ultimate life form, Professor. Black Doom is a fool. I'll take this power and use it as my own.
Damn right, Shadow. Something new. Oh, it's the Spider-Man powers. No. Let's get all the way over there, then.
No!
do more. Let's see. There's one, oh damn, artwork 50. Yeah, I got somebody here real quick. And that's not what we're trying to do right then. Over here will be, I guess I should save that for later.
Something calls to me.
Yep, I don't have it just yet, Shadow. Oh wow, just like Frontiers. Yeah, I guess, yeah. Oh wow, the triangle thing. There's one more right here. That's like all my collectibles right there. Alright. Let's see, where are all of them? Like, where does that mean? Okay. Oh wow. Not yet. Lay it. Oh. Well, No, not again. I did not mean to do that again, but my goodness, okay. Good thing is, that's that. That tower is all set. Just don't know what it does. Okay, then. Nice. Page 1 through 5. Not bad, not bad. Let's see. What was that?
Reach. Reach.
She can go through. Okay. That's actually pretty sick. Now, let's go down here real quick so I can save the video for the next part. Whoa. Nothing there. This is interesting. I do like Shadow's new power change thing. You see, if I had any more of the points, like any more of the things to get collectibles, then definitely that would have been useful right there. Don't. Okay. Okay. Oh, I have to finish those levels first before we even go there. But alright, I'll end it there. Thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time.